Good morning, my all lovely students. How are you? Fine, that's great. And also, so students, look here. With the date is 22nd July 2025. And with the day is Thursday. What is day today? Today is Thursday. Yesterday was Wednesday and today is Thursday. Now students, our subject is English. So in subject English, what we are doing? Tell me. Yes. In subject English, we are learning A sounds and E sounds and letter words. Okay. Now, I want to show you one picture. Now, tell me, what is this? Cat. This is a cat. What is this? This is a picture of a cat. Now, I want to show you another picture. Tell me, van. What is this? This is a van. Fine. Now, another picture. Tell me, what is this? Map. What is this? It is a map. Map. Right? Now, tell me, which number is this? 10. Which number is this? Number 10. And tell me, what is this? Hen. 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 And jet. Jet. Now, I'm going to read the question. What you have to do? Rearrange the jumbled letters to the name to name the picture. So here I am going to write A C T. Okay, jumbled. Jumbled means किसी चीज को उलट पलट के लिखना, आगे पीछे लिखना. So I have written A C T. A jumbled. We have to rearrange this spelling. So the first sound is k. The first sound is k. C sounds k. So I will write here k. A. A. A sounds a. K. A. And the last sound is ch. 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 Then I will write.
The beginning sound is H. X sounds H.
jet. This is jet. The beginning sound is j. The beginning sound is j. First, I will write here j. The middle sound is a. Then I will write here a. And the last sound is t. I will write here t. J. Okay. So now again, let's revise. Say k at cat, v and van, m at van, t and ten, h and hen, j at jet. So you have to ask your parents, they will draw these pictures in your English notebook. Picture of a cat, picture of a van, man, pen, hen, jet. All these pictures you can also draw easily in your English notebook. Draw these six pictures in your English notebook and then write the correct spelling. Okay? You have to, what you have to do, rearrange the jumper letters to name the picture. Now, for the same work, I want to show you one page of your English book. Let's start.
Now students, this is your English book, page number 25, that you have to complete. Jumbled letters. First, you will write down today's date. Okay, now rearrange the jumbled letters to name the picture. Red. So you will write here R ed red. And this is K egg keg. K egg keg. P and pen. P and pen. M at mat. M at mat. F a l l fell. F a l l fell. W a b web. W a b web. M a m an man. M an man. So you have to write the correct spelling in this given space. Complete this work and then send it to me. Goodbye. Take care of yourself.